Huh. Who wants some fire tonight? Yeah. Oh, we haven't done this in a while, but I just feel like there's a fire tunnel coming. Ha! Ho! Ho! Get involved, you watching right now on Media Revival TV. Get a part of this fire. Get a part of this fire. Fire! 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 Ho! Ha! Ha! How do we do this? How do we? Let's start a line. Let's start a line. Like right
fire,
here.
Fire, fire.
Let's get a line coming fire. This way.
Fire, fire, fire.
I want you to pray. Help us pray. Jen.
Fire, fire, fire. Fire, fire, fire. Fire, fire, fire.
I want you guys to get the fire tonight. I believe God's going to bring healing. He's going to bring healing, power, and victory right now. Look, I want you to come through like this. Begin to walk through this way. And I want you to take your time and get the fire. Get the fire. Get the fire. Come on. Come on this way. Everybody start coming around this way. This way. So release the fire.
Fire, fire, fire. Lord, fire. Lord, fire, fire, fire.
Come on. Come on.
Oh God. Fire, fire, fire. Send your fire. Fire, fire, fire.
Baptize
us in fire, Lord. Desire of the nations, fire from God. Desire of the nations, the ancient God, seated on the throne. And in my heart, you're seated in the throne. And in my heart, you're seated on the throne. And in my heart, is in your fire. On the throne, and you're seated in my heart. You're seated on the throne of my heart. Sing your fire, fire, fire. Baptize us in fire, 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 fire. Have your way in me, fire, fire, fire. Sing your fire, 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 fire. Lord, have your way in me. Fire, fire, fire. Send your fire. Fire, fire, fire. Come, Lord Jesus, come.
Come
stretch forth your hand and heal. Jesus, stretch forth your hand to heal. Lord, stretch forth your hand to heal. Stretch forth your hand to heal. Stretch forth your hand to heal. Holy Father, stretch forth your hand to heal. In the name of Jesus, stretch forth your hand to heal. Heavenly Father, stretch forth your hand to heal. Fire, fire, fire. Send your fire. Fire, fire, fire. And the Holy One of God is here. Fire, fire, fire. Draw near, we draw near.
Fire, fire, fire.
He's drawing near to me.
Fire, fire, fire.
Send your fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Lord, have your way in me.
Fire, fire, fire.
Send your fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Have your way in me. Lord, stretch forth your hand. Lord, stretch forth your hand to heal. Jesus, stretch forth your hand to heal. Heavenly Father, stretch forth your hand to heal. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Jesus, we believe.
Jesus,
you're the God who heals us.
Jesus,
come and have your way.
Jesus,
call your name.
Jesus,
I'll never be the same.
Jesus,
I put my faith in you.
Jesus,
it's all because of Jesus that I am free.
Jesus,
I was blind and now I see.
Jesus,
he's the one who healed my body.
Jesus,
you're the one and only Lord. Fire, fire, fire. Send your fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Come and have your way.
Fire, fire, fire.
Send your fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Set me free.
Fire, fire, fire.
Jesus,
fire, fire, fire. Fire, fire, fire.
And now we pray to you, oh God. Stretch forth your hand to heal. Holy Father, stretch forth your hand to heal.
Stretch forth your hand to heal,
and I will be healed.
Stretch forth your hand to heal,
in the name of Jesus.
Stretch forth your hand to heal,
Heavenly Father.
Stretch forth your hand to heal,
only you can save, Lord.
Stretch forth your hand to heal,
we call upon your name.
Stretch forth your hand to heal.
Of Jesus.
Stretch forth your hand to heal.
The living God be praised. I'm putting my trust in you. Father, I'm putting my trust in you. I'm putting my trust in you. I am saved. I'm putting my trust in you. I'm putting my trust in you. I'm putting my trust in you. Jesus, have your way. I'm putting my trust in you. Jesus, save me.
I'm putting my trust in you.
Come and heal us, Lord.
Putting my trust in you.
In the name of Jesus,
I'm putting my trust in you.
Now send your fire, Lord. Fire, fire, fire. Send your fire. Fire, fire, fire. Come and have your way.
Fire, fire, fire.
Jesus, in your fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Come and have your way.
Fire, fire, fire.
Send your fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Come and have your way. God of power.
Fire, fire, fire.
God of power.
Fire, fire, fire.
God of power. God of power. Stretch forth your hand to heal. Father, stretch forth your hand to heal.
Come and stretch forth your hand to heal.
Heavenly Father,
stretch forth your hand to heal.
Father, stretch forth your hand to heal. God of power, come. Call upon your name. I'll never be the same. Only you can save me. Only you can raise me. Only you can heal me. No one else but you, Jesus. Only you. Father, stretch forth your hand to heal.
Father, stretch forth your hand to heal.
Father, stretch forth your hand to heal. I will be set free. Father, stretch forth your hand to heal. In Jesus' name, stretch forth your hand to heal. Father, stretch forth your hand to heal. And I will be set free. Send your fire, fire, fire. Send your fire. Jesus, fire, fire, fire. Baptize us in spirit and fire. Have your way. Fire, fire, fire. Send your fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Father, have your way.
Fire, fire, fire.
Send your fire.
Fire, fire, fire.
Jesus, have your way. Mighty rushing wind, and he came upon the people of God like a mighty rushing wind, and tongues of fire like a mighty rushing wind came from heaven. There was a sound like a mighty rushing wind. There was a sound, there was a fire, it was burning. They were healed. They were filled, and they spoke with new tongues, and they witnessed of the power of God.
Jesus, 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 Jesus.
stretch forth your hand to heal us. Holy Father, come fill us with the Holy Spirit of God. Father, fill us. Come and heal us. We have called upon your name. We pray in Jesus' name.
Your hand to heal.
Jesus.
Pray. Jesus. Rest into the Lord. Pray.
Jesus.
Rest in.
Jesus. Your healing's here. Your healing's here. The healer is here. Ha. Jesus. Going to continue working right here. He ain't done with her. He's not done. Ho, ho, ho. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. All right. If you're not praying, we don't want you standing around here just watching. We don't need spectators. If you're not praying, go to the back. Go to the back. If you're not praying and believing, go to the back. Oh. Worshippers, begin to worship. Warriors, begin the war. Fire starters, light the fire. Begin to dance.
Jesus.
Yes, Jesus.
The kingdom of God is at hand.
Yes. You will walk. We have the camera. Live. Yeah. Yeah. Hold on, Shut up,
the heavy burdens
he pushes. There it is.
Strength in the knees.
He was pushing.
Yeah. Strength in the knees that are weak.
God is at hand.
Be strong. Be strong. Be healed. In the name of Jesus. Be strong. Grace, be multiplied. Grace, grace, be multiplied. To you, grace, be multiplied. To you, grace, be multiplied. To you, grace, grace, be multiplied. Grace, grace, be multiplied. To you, grace, grace, be multiplied.
Grace. Just the pastor laying hands on her right now. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Keep on praying.
We just got a prayer request from our online watchers. We got people all over the United States, all over the country, all over the world watching what's happening right now. For fibromyalgia, that person that's watching right now with fibromyalgia, let's pray for this. Come on. Yeah, come on. In the name of Jesus, we declare healing virtue to be released. Healing virtue to be released. And we curse the root of fibromyalgia. We come against that disease right now. You have no authority. And we declare the kingdom of God now. Home. Those who are watching right now, begin to send your prayer request in. We're watching your prayer request. If you're live on the chat room, send your prayer request in.
Our eyes on Jesus tonight. We're gonna fix our eyes on you, Lord.
All right, everybody, let's begin to worship. Let's worship.
Let's begin to worship the Lord.
God's got this under control. God's got this under control.
We worship you, Lord.
We don't need to look around. Begin to worship.
We worship you, God.
I'm fixing my eyes on you, holy Father.
Jesus. For everybody that's just tuning in right now, we're taking prayer requests, all right? I want you to post them on the Facebook pages, Radio Air Jesus, Pete and Alice Garza, Rev Rob Rodosti, whichever one. You can send them into the email on the website that they're putting up on the screen right now. But we are praying, we're declaring, as the Holy Spirit's beginning to work miracles in bodies right now in the name of Jesus. And I know there's other people in here. I know there's other people in here that have needs. You have needs in your body. Some people are in need of emotional healing, healing from depression and even mental illness and maybe autism and anything, whatever it is. He's our provider and he provides healing. He's the comforter. And I specifically, I keep seeing lungs in the spirit. I keep seeing lungs. And I felt like the Lord said to have a lung line right over here. And then, like this corner over here, if you need healing in your lungs, come over here. And I felt like the Lord said that includes asthma, it includes bronchitis, and it includes smoking as well. Smoking, if you want to be free of smoking, nicotine addiction, get up here. Asthma, bronchitis, maybe lung cancer, tumors in your lungs, phlegm, pneumonia, any of that stuff, anything with the lungs, any kind of breathing issues at all. We know that Jesus brings life. He doesn't choke the life out of us. That's the enemy. So we're going to rebuke the destroyer. We're going to rebuke the devourer off of your lungs. So right over here, if you've got any kind of breathing issue at all or any kind of lung issue, come to this corner.
Even if you want to be free from tobacco, if you want breakthrough in tobacco tonight, you want to stop smoking, come over here. Yeah, come over here.
There's gonna be different healing pools, like the pool of Bethesda, and that, you know how the angels would come and stir the waters of the healing pools. I feel like there's gonna be different pools around the building. So if you need healing from nerve damage, paralysis, numbness, anything like that, any kind of handicap, come up here in the center. If you need healing from any kind of lung or breathing issues, come over here in this corner. And I feel like too, if you need healing from mental illness, depression, nightmares, night terrors, sexual addiction, all that kind of stuff that carries a demonic influence, come over there in that corner. All right, if you need deliverance from any of that kind of stuff, go in that corner over there. If you're watching, send in your prayer requests. You can post them on the Facebook page. Send them to the emails, the website that's on the screen. And so, Father, I thank you in Jesus' name. Now, if there's something we haven't mentioned, we'll keep calling things out. I believe God's going to heal a whole lot of stuff tonight. And I just saw throats. Oh, I just smelled something really weird. Do you smell that? What is that, Lord? If anybody needs healing in your throat, your voice box, your neck, come over here as well in the lung area. If you've got goiters or tumors in your throat or if maybe your thyroid, anything in this area, come over here. Hey! Smell that? Developmental disorders, mental illnesses, all that kind of stuff over there. Smell something right now. Do you smell that? You smell that? It smells really strange. What does that smell like? It almost smells like ammonia or something to me, like the inside of a hospital or something. I don't know how to describe it. Something's... What? Yeah. Like vinegar, ammonia, bleach, the inside of a hospital. I feel dizzy right now. Like something's really being stirred up right now. The devil is ticked off. He's ticked off. peroxide. There's another one. I feel the same way in my right ear right now. Yeah. Chemical imbalances. If anybody has a chemical imbalance, come over here. You've got chemical imbalances in your hormones, your brain, whatever, anywhere in your body. It's all you? We're reading your mail. Chemical imbalances, hormone imbalances. Come over here on this side. Hey, where's Pete? I've been waiting for Pete. When he's done, I'm gonna start when he's done. And I just felt the Holy Spirit say the spirit of suicide. The spirit of suicide. I come against the spirit of suicide right now in the name of Jesus. For everybody watching, I come against the spirit of suicide now in the name of Jesus. I command those desires to hurt yourself to leave right now in Jesus' name. Yeah, that's pretty strong. Is there anybody in here that would respond to that? That spirit of suicide? That the devil tries to get suicidal thoughts into you and you never told anybody? If so, get up here right now. Get over here right now. Is that you? Who's got that? If there's anyone in here and you think about committing suicide or you get murderous thoughts against yourself, I want you to come over here right now. I know there's somebody in here. Is that you? Okay. And I know there's some watching as well. In Jesus' name, I break the spirit of suicide off of you. Father, in the name of Jesus, the same way that you delivered me and my wife from suicide, my wife took a whole bottle of pills and she did not want to wake up. And she woke up the next day in the hospital and the doctor said, it's impossible. She showed them the empty bottle of pills. And they said, we have your blood work right here. One of these pills stays in your bloodstream for 3 days. And there's not one trace of what are the 50 pills that you took in your bloodstream right now. And there was at least 4 witnesses that saw her take the whole bottle of pills. God delivered her from death by suicide. He delivered me when I was sitting there with a bottle of pills about to down the whole thing. The phone rings and the voice on the other end of the line says, don't do it. I could have never set that up. My glasses are fogging up. Like, there's a cloud of glory in here, man. So, Father, in Jesus' name, the same way that you delivered us from the spirit of suicide, I loose that grip off you now in the name of Jesus Christ. And I break the power of depression. And I break every stronghold of the enemy right now in Jesus' name. Have him renounce the spirit of suicide. Say, I renounce suicide. You need to confess that with your mouth. I renounce the spirit of suicide. And I will cherish the body that God has given me. I will cherish the temple God has given me. I will take care of it. I will love it. Because I can't love others if I don't love myself. So today I choose to love the temple God has given me. And to display his glory through it. Lord, unleash your glory through my temple. Yeah! Lord, I thank you for life. Fire! Father, right now I take authority over every spirit of infirmity, messing with the lungs, messing with the throat, messing with the thyroid. In Jesus' name. Where'd Pete go now? Where'd he go? All right, let's go after this. Do you get throat or lungs? Thyroid? Okay. okay? Father, we speak to thyroids right now in the name of Jesus. Fire! Come over the thyroid now. Over the lungs, over the thyroid, over the neck, over the lungs. Fire in Jesus' name right now. Right now. Right now. In Jesus' name right now. In Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit of sickness and infirmity in the lungs and the throat in the name of Jesus right now. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name. It is finished. It is finished. All right, was there anybody for the developmental disorders and the mental illnesses? Depression, bipolar, any of that kind of stuff at all? Okay, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. There's freedom tonight. And you know what else? There's freedom from prescription medications. Prescription medications. There's freedom from prescription medications in Jesus' name. Some reason, I feel like, where'd all the faith go? Where'd all the faith go in the room? Increase our faith, Lord. This is not, it's not condemnation, it's encouragement. Let your faith be increased right now.
Fire, 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 Jesus, let your
Does anybody else need prayer for healing in here? If you need prayer, come over here. Look, we want to make sure everybody goes full. Everybody goes full. Jesus. Jesus. Where's Josephine at? Josephine. Over here. Over here. Yeah. Do we believe that God will heal all things? Even a dog, right? I know this may be weird to some people. This dog was bitten 4 years ago by a pit bull. They laid hands on this dog, and the bone grew back. Come on. What's your problem? Tell what the problem is. Chris, come here. Sit on this side. What? Hey, look. If we can believe, I love my dog. And if my dog got sick, I would want my dog to be healed. I love my dog, man. I'm being serious. What's the matter with him?
He has a tumor.
He's got a tumor. Who will stand with me to believe that God will heal this tumor? You believe? Come up here. Anybody else believe? Come up here. Anybody else believe? Come on up here. The Lord healed her dog. Oh, yo, come on. Father, right now. Father God, right now, in the name of Jesus, God, you've given us dominion over all things, God. Lord, and right now, God, I decree and I declare healing virtue to be released even now on their family pet, God. Lord, I come against this tumor, God, and I say be gone now in the name of Jesus. I declare healing, God, right now in the name of Jesus, God. Healing right now in the name of Jesus. That every part, every vessel, every blood vessel, every artery will be made whole right now. Jesus, be made whole in the name of Jesus. Lord, you said, you said we have all power and all authority. And Daddy, we believe it. Healing virtue, release now in Jesus' name. Right now from Charmelet, Louisiana. Prayer request with a brother with stage 4 cancer. Huh. The brother's been diagnosed with stage 4 cancer and it's spread to his brain, the lymph nodes, and several other areas. He's in Kalamazoo, Michigan. Okay. We're going to believe that God is going to release healing right now to Kalamazoo, Michigan. Father, in the name of Jesus, God, we release healing virtue, God, and we come against this cancer, God. But we speak healing now. Healing, go. Curse the root right now. You have no authority. And we speak to that cancer and say, you will wither and you will die. That cancer will die and you will live and you will live. Oh. Prayer request from Clinton, Tennessee. Oh, prayer for my 8-year-old granddaughter Jamie to be healed of a rare cancer, healing for my lungs, COPD, and to quit smoking. There you go. There's that word about the breathing. There's that word about that smoking. Whew. That God would help with a drunken and abusive husband of many years. You want to pray for that? Let's do that. We're going to release that right now. Laquada Fredericks. Did she? Laquada Fredericks in Tennessee. Father, we just thank you for Laquada, God. We just thank you for having her tune in right now, God. And we just thank you for her 8-year-old granddaughter right now, Father God. We curse this root of cancer that's trying to attack her body. We curse this root right now in the name of Jesus. You have no authority. And we more healing. Take the healing. Right now, we want to encourage you to tune in tomorrow, 10 o'clock Central Standard Time. We're going to continue what God started here tonight. It's going to be powerful, explosive. Impartation will be released tomorrow morning. You don't want to miss it. Make sure you tell a friend. Log on to Media Revival TV. MediaRevival.tv. Tell a friend. Get involved. Send us your prayer request. On the bottom of your screen, there's an address. Send an email address right there. If you want to get involved, sow a seed. Sow a seed into revival, into what God's doing right now. All over the world, people are being impacted and transformed. Get involved. Oh.